The key issue is that the ANC was not taken to court. I've taken to court two respondents, one, the Secretary General, Comrade Mantashe, and two, the Integrity Commission. For now, I'm satisfied that I received a High Court order yesterday that I must get the Integrity Committee report. I will now study it. Everything else we can leave till after elections, because now we must focus on the elections.